I want to know the gym routines of you
boss
guys.
Boss girl.
I want to know the gym routines of all you guys. Look at how fit you all are looking. So we start with you. Morning, afternoon, evening, night. Yoga.
So please, इंसान ने जिम का अंदर का शकल ही नहीं देखा पिछले 6-8 महीने से जब से वीरे की शूटिंग
खत्म हुई है. So you say that you don't put on any weight and that you know it doesn't matter at all because of that and that's why you're looking so fit and toned.
Swara has the best legs.
I'm starving myself. Yeah, I'm doing unhealthy things.
अच्छा.
मेरी इनको देखो ना जिम गॉडेस.
Yes, that we're coming next to that.
We had to.
But we see you mostly outside the gym. So what happens inside the gym? We see all those pictures. It's a lot of hard work.
The results are here for people to see.
I agree with that.
She has abs, guys. She has abs. I just want to tell everybody right now. This was Chikka and me have looked at each other and said, cuts. Ho rahe.
Is food a discussion on the set?
Yes.
Of Veere the
wedding? Only. That's the only thing that's happening.
Your house apparently has brilliant food. Is it always bringing khana?
I want you to know, we have this girl called Riya Kapoor on this film and another girl called Kareena Kapoor Khan on this film. Their morning starts ki acha chalo breakfast kha liya abhi lunch ke liye kya khayenge breakfast khane ke waqt lunch khane ke baad acha lunch ha ho raha hai bahut ye dinner ka kya hoga dinner ke time hum breakfast ke bare mein baat kar rahe hain
that's a very Kapoor
it's
thing.
It's a Kapoor thing. Matlab,
we
it's only
have
food.
To discuss food.
Only food. Matlab, no, and
listen, those who love food will always discuss
it. But it was torture because I was supposed to be dieting and these people were only talking about food and eating. And kuch log shikayat bhi laga rahe the.
Yeah,
kuch log shikayat bhi laga rahe the Riya Kapoor ko jab main Maggie kha rahi thi.
So who's the chugli? Is that
Satyavadi Harish Chandra jo hamare beech mein the. And then when I said, ki, have you complained about me? So Kareena ji is like, yeah, I have to tell the truth. I'm like, thanks.
Okay, hi, I'm going to open out again.
Hello. Swara, friends.
Hi, Kareena.
Our family, there's a tag.
Sorry, one second.
Friends are family.
Yeah.
There's a tag. Swara, what do you have to, your take on this? And also after doing this movie.
On Friends are Family? Oh, I think it's, I think I need to make more friends. After doing this film, I realized that I may not have enough friends. I think it was a great experience, and I don't think that I've ever actually felt this level of friendship and fun and bonding as on any film as I have on this one. So it was great. Apart from the tension of the looks and the clothes, it was great fun.
Hi.
Friends like family.
I think that's the spirit of the film, and I'm happy that you know everyone's going to finally get to see what we've done because I think it's come out very naturally, very real, lots of fun, and yeah, I mean, I'm happy that I worked with my friends, and I hope we can always maintain this friendship, you know, for the years to come.
Hi, Kareena. This is Uvi here to your left.
On the left, yeah.
Hi.
Let her finish answering everybody. No?
Friends.
Are you going? To each person? Okay. Shikha.
Pretty much what they said. And it's just...
Vahi.
Articulating it correctly. I think we've come to a... Friends are so, so important that they're like your family. And it'd be lovely if our family were like our friends. And I think we've tried to capture that spirit, hopefully, in this film. So...
You don't choose your family, but you can choose your friends. And, you know, and obviously I love my family to death. But my friends hold a really, really special part. Because you don't really, really don't choose your family, but you really choose your friends. And you understand who's there for you, who's not there for you. And, you know, and this was a revelation. Because I obviously worked with my sister, who's my family and my best friend. And I also worked with some of my closest friends who were sitting on the stage. And you realize at the end of the day, when push comes to shove, your friends are always there for you. Yeah. So I also have to thank Babo for doing this film because it's...
Was there a friends discount in there?
Yeah. No, oh. She's always been
not
a friend.
Not at all.
Not at all. We've always been friends. But she's a, you know, it was a very... She's been extremely graceful and amazing and incredible to work with with all of us, you know. We've had... just an amazing, amazing time working with her. Just the way she's been open and kind and just such, she's such a progressive, amazing person and such an incredible actor. And we are trying to still convince her to join social media.
Sonam, that.
That, yeah.
All right, we go there.
Kareena, this is Urvi here to your left. Hi. When you signed this film, that time you were pregnant, and then there was
Actually, I wasn't pregnant. The journey started there.
Okay, so there was this whole lot of change that happened in your personal life. So how did that affect when you were shooting for your film, and what sort of changes did you go through, and how did you manage with Taimur while shooting for this film?
Were they asking boys?
Yeah, I mean, I think that, you know, I mean, I very, very lucky to have, I think, a husband who is so understanding. Because apart from, of course, my producer, Ria, who actually stood by me, because this film, I signed this film actually before I got pregnant. Right. I had to call her up 2 months later that I am pregnant and she needs to take someone else. But I think the fact that they decided that, you know, they want to go with me still. We changed the character to be pregnant. And then I was like, you know, I can't do this and it's really, really difficult. So we should go with someone else. But I think I think it was Ria's conviction. And she was like, no, I think let's just wait. And I think all of them have been so supportive towards me for actually waiting. And then after that, I think it's Saif who kind of pushed me and said, I think you should hit the gym and get back to the studio and take your son with you and, you know, set an example to a lot of mothers that, you know, it is possible that you can do it. And I think it's been touch wood good till now. So let's see. I don't know what the next step is going to be, but this journey has been beautiful.
Swara, hi. मेरा सवाल वैसे आप सबसे है जैसे जो ट्रेलर में हमने देखा कि शादी को लेकर के एक किस्म का डर दिखाया जा रहा है कि मतलब अलग अलग स्टेजेस पे है शादी हो रही है तो कैसे कैसे प्रेशर्स होते हैं आप लोग मतलब करीना आप शादीशुदा हैं कैसा आप लोग सोचते हैं शादी कितना एक लड़की के लिए मतलब एक प्रेशर होती है या किस तरह का दबाव होता है कैसे आप लोग सोचते हैं शादी को लेकर के सबसे सवाल
आई थिंक यू कैन किल दिस आंसर टेक
ऑफ मैं बिल्कुल आई मीन मुझे लगता है कि इस फिल्म में बहुत एक अच्छी और खास चीज ये है कि हमने बिल्कुल जो रियल है जो पॉसिबल है जो लड़कों के लिए पॉसिबल है वही लड़कियों के लिए पॉसिबल है ऐसा दिखाया है तो हमने कहीं पे शादी को लेकर लोगों के अलग अलग रिएक्शंस हो सकते हैं और हमने वही दिखाया है मेरे को पर्सनली लगता है कि शादी एक पर्सनल चॉइस होनी चाहिए एक ज़माना था हमारे देश में जहाँ पर शादी ज़रूरी था एक ऑलमोस्ट नेसेसरी लाइफ चॉइस था चॉइस भी नहीं था बहुत लोगों के लिए वो एक मतलब बस था वो करना था आई थिंक अब वो बदल रहा है कई ज़्यादा लड़कियों के लिए शादी एक रियल सेंस में चॉइस बन रहा है जो कि अच्छी बात है लड़कों के लिए भी होना चाहिए सबके लिए पर्सनल चॉइस होनी चाहिए
ऑनेस्टली ये फिल्म है इट्स अबाउट फोर गर्ल्स एट डिफरेंट स्टेजेस ऑफ देयर मैरिटल स्टेटस तो एक की शादी हो रही है एक की शादी हो गई है एक का डिवोर्स हो रहा है और एक की शादी हो रही नहीं है तो देयर आर लाइक फोर गर्ल्स हु आर जस्ट एट an uncertain age like we said at an uncertain time or it's a revelation there are lots of bahut hi entertaining film hai bahut hi funny film hai par bahut sare aise mudde hain film mein jo bahut aasani se aapko dikhai denge par bahut hi entertaining way mein dikhai denge par dialogue aur conversation bahut you know acche real ha
Kareena Shikhan Sonam aap log ki kya raha hai isi same sawal pe
maine abhi bol di abhi bebo aap bolo aap
In order it has to go but would you have asked this question to a guy because they also have pressures of marriage yaar they are also married it's not that ke aurat ko hi pressure hota hai I'm sure I mean you know in today's time we're sharing everything we're sharing responsibility we're sharing our lives together so we'll share the pressures also why just the women
You know, I have a question. So if you see for the longest time, whenever we've seen friendship films or buddy films, it's always been from a male perspective, mostly. Dil Chahta Hai and then, you know, Pyar Ka Panchnama or Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara. This is, and you kind of changed it with Aisha. There was a kind of change and after Aisha, there's been nobody who has taken up that baton of doing films like that. This is coming after so many years. Do you think this will bring in a revolutionary change in the mindset of people or will in Bollywood will we see more
films Aisha was not a friendship film I mean it was a film about a girl and her friends but this film is an ensemble film which is it's about each girl's journey so each of us have an equally important story to tell it's obviously about Kalindi Bebo's character, who's getting married, and it's like her